Hey guys, it's Kazla. We're back with some more Trails of Cold Steel 4. We are into Act 3, but before we start going and doing stuff, we have a whole bunch of bonding events to do. I'm going to go to the infirmary and spend time with Laura first. If anybody didn't expect that, I don't know. Where's Lisa? Go down one more floor. I don't know how long bonding events and side quests are going to take before we can move on with the story, but we will try to as soon as we really can. Random cryptid? Or the great one? Thank you.
Determination slash Dusk!
Radiant Phoenix Blade!
Should be with.
I will neither run nor hide from my feelings. I love you, Rean. Not just as a dear friend, or as a fellow swordsman walking the same path, but with my whole heart.
Maximum bond. Maximum affection. All right. Let's hit up on this floor. So, Toa, be down here.
Here!
Why are you making me speak from the heart? I've been at my limit so long, trying to keep it in the whole time. You're impossible, Reen! Even if it's just an empty promise, I want to hear you say it! You bring me all the way out here, hold me in your arms, and still... It's not fair! It's just not fair! Hey, Reen. I mean it, you know? Every word.
And Toa's done. Let's go see the princess.
I'm sorry, Reen. I know I went too far, but I had to say something. So why did things have to turn out like this? In spite of it all, he's still my brother. I'm the closest family he has. Oh, Reen!
That didn't seem very lovey-dovey. They kind of mislead you with those hearts. Alright. Sarah and Yusei. Yusei's in the game room. Did we really need the shot of Reen's crotch after that kiss?
Those bullets would have saved me a great deal of pain. It's only fair I get a bit of pleasure in return, no? With this, no matter what happens with Mule Mirage, I know I'll be able to keep myself together.
All right, now time for Sarah. Towards Lisa.
Thank you. Come on, for real? You really are hopelessly dense sometimes. You know that. Unless someone else snatches you up soon, I won't count myself out of the running just yet.
Alright, that's all our bonding points. Avalon Hills. Monk. Go to Lake Galabaya by road first, then. So we just need to rush over there and kill it.
Be on guard. It's strong.
Don't give up!
Not today!
Yes!
Very well. Strike! It's down! An opening!
Yes! Break through! Sledgehammer! Yes! Don't look out! I'll care for you. Thanks! Here I go! Take this!
My turn. Strike! There! An opening! Let's go! Roar! Helix strike! None of my watch!
I'll care for you. Thanks! It's my turn! Break through! Sledgehammer! I'm going! Don't look! Let's go! They're mine!
My turn! Strike!
Here I go! Time barrier! Break!
It's my turn! Let's go! Raging fire formation! Let's go! Roar! Helix now! It's mine! My turn! My turn! There! An opening!
Yes! This'll get a bit spicy! Now's our chance! They're mine!
My turn! Strike! Let's go! Crimson Slash!
It's my turn! Take that!
My turn. Strike!
Nope.
Let's go.
Why is he being terrible?
Roar! Helix strike!
I'm going! Arcus, activate! Here I go! Break through! Sledgehammer! All right! Take this!
Not on my watch! Not today!
Don't give up!
I'll care for you!
Thanks!
Let's go! Roar! Helix now! It's mine! Very well.
High Heaven Formation!
Very well. Strike! It's down! An opening!
It's my turn! This'll get a bit spicy! Now's our chance! They're mine! Here I go! Time barrier! Break!
Very well. Behold, the Vanderstein.
This is not too bad at all.
All right.
Yeah.
Yay, I did it.
Woohoo.
That's what I thought. Usually those monsters tend to give us those. Let's go see Kurt. We can get his other sword, because that would be great. All right, well, let's make sure we equip those. Is that the camp menu? See if I can do it. Do a quick Google. Just go through. That was a weird way to do it, but okay.